Hey guys, so I'm able to rap, and it's not that good. But I thought this was a funny challenge, so don't take it too seriously.
Hey, it's Carly, and I promote girl power. Just kidding, I'm a talentless you nower. Messy Monday knows me best, that's how you know my name. I swear I work hard, but I'm just sucking for fame. What? I'm a wannabe Kylie, at least that's what they say. But we already know I'm the next Kim K. I wear a lot of makeup, yeah, I'm a cake face. Stay confident, wait, backspace. I show my cleavage just for some bars, but they're really old men just trying to get hard.
True.
Oh my god, Carly.
Like, get on some clothes. Aren't you only known for getting with G.O.? Wait. Hold the track.
Didn't you get with Daniel, Connor, Conrad, Derek, Elon, Evan, Jacob, Mark, Christian, Nick? Okay. That's enough.
Hey, turn on post notifs and have a good day. Then I'll follow back, crowdfire all the way. I'm just trying to gain subscribers by using clickbait. Is it working? Comment some hate.
Hey guys, so that was it for my Roast Yourself Challenge. It was a little bit inappropriate. It was just because that's what people call me. If you are not from You Now, you probably don't understand this whole video. But if you are from You Now, you do understand it. And yeah, this was just a video just for fun. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't take it too seriously. Obviously, I'm not a rapper. It's just for joking purposes, but yeah. I love you guys so much, and stay confident. Bye, beautiful. I like my new bag.
Musical.ly, what the fuck?
Musical.ly, what the fuck is this?
Take it off. How's the experience of this, Carly?
It's horrible.
You gotta do what?
I gotta change in front of some kids, bro.
There's kid number one. There's two more.